So we're over here at NTC, and one of the things we're going to do, we have a couple of rust spots, at least we think they're rust spots, on the liner of this pool. So we're going to check it out and see if we can actually determine that they are indeed rust spots, and that's going to help us determine how we're going to go about treating it. So in order to do that, we have Kelsey here. She's going to help me out. We're going to take a vitamin C tablet, and she's going to swim down there, and she's going to rub it on one of the spots. And we're going to see if that tablet removes the rust. The tablet itself, vitamin C, is ascorbic acid. We can treat the pool with ascorbic acid. It's a very expensive treatment just to treat it. So we want to make sure it's going to work first, and that's why we're going to use the vitamin C tablet just to rub on the area. So the way that this works, when you add chlorine to water, chlorine actually takes electron away from the iron, which is what causes it to leave the stain. It oxidizes it. When we rub ascorbic acid on it, ascorbic acid actually donates an electron, which will then help us to pull that back out. So Kelsey, are we ready to check it out? All right, she's going to dive in. Let's see what we can do. Bring it on here. It's all on her.
All right.
Okay, so we do also need to understand that there are other things that can leave a brown stain that looks like iron. Then we also have to take into consideration that it could be iron. The ascorbic acid doesn't work because the iron stain has just been there for too long, or it's actually polymerized with the vinyl. Did it take it out at all? Nothing.
No.
Okay. So that's helm removal inserted in CPO class today. That's what we're doing here. You want to give it another shot? Okay. One more time just to make sure. And ultimately what we might do is just try to leave one on top of the stain anyway and see if it happens after a little bit longer of a period of time. But generally it does happen pretty much immediately. It doesn't even have to be the chlorine that caused the iron to lose an electron. It could just be the iron in the water alone. Water will readily cause iron to lose an electron and then leave a stain. I think the bubbles are coming from calcium. That's probably a safe assumption. Nothing whatsoever. Alright, so now what we're going to do, as soon as you get a breath, we're going to place one on top of it and sand it on top of it.
I thought you meant for me to get a
stain. No, lay it on top. Just leave the tablet on the, try to get it right on the stain.
Oh, yes.
Right, so we're just going to let it sit there for a bit and we'll come back and check it later.
Ready, set, go!
Alright, sorry. So iron, maybe not. But we did prove is the ascorbic acid treatment's not going to work.
Yes, it is very safe.
Okay. All right, everybody for Kelsey.